What's up, people? Welcome back. I slept really well and I am sore, really, really sore from my push workout yesterday. And I did the 100 push-ups and 100 squats as a warm-up, and I'm definitely feeling it today. It was definitely more than a warm-up. It wasn't as hard as I imagined doing it itself, but this morning I woke up and oh my. My quads, my vastus medialis is really sore. My anterior tibialis is sore. My shoulders, very effective workout, very effective warm up. So today is gonna be a pulling workout, meaning all of the muscles in the back, like the posterior chain, right? So that would be all of the muscles of the upper back. There'll be a little lower back work in there. And also, I'm gonna be hitting hamstrings. So, cool. The workout's gonna be in the description below, so I figure I'm not gonna actually show it to you. Anyhow, here's the workout.
All right, you can see my pull-up bar over there. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing some hanging work. All right, for my warm-up, I got 20 reps of a posterior plank. So here we go.
All right, guys, there you have it. That workout killed me a bit, but every now and then you need one of those workouts that really push you and kind of shock your body out of not only plateaus, but you know, if you're just getting into it, you want to actually shock your system a little bit into, you know, considering, hey, we have all of these muscles and we can use the body, we can use these muscles in conjunction with each other and create or learn a new correct movement pattern. So yeah, every now and then I like to push myself like this. Not an easy workout. I was really feeling those hamstring curls. But like I say, if it doesn't challenge you, it won't change you. And this is a log of my transformation and I'm giving it my all. I'm not quitting. Thanks for watching. Thanks for spending your time with me. And it's time to go break my fast. So, cool. Take care and I'll talk to you all soon.